No tracker? Good. Well, actually, Google still tracks you through their calendar API content.